noise. That's a start. And before we get really into it, I want to remind everybody, this is a low stage. You got to be careful. Just mind the band. Be courteous, okay? Don't be crazy. No pushing and all that stuff. Just enjoy yourself. Have a great time. We're doing it for the animals today, okay? 12 Million Dog March. Let me hear it really loud for Robin Zander. Let me hear it. Let's get it going. You want it to feel good, so keep it going. Wow, come on now. Robin Zander.
Welcome, everybody, to the 12 Million Dog March. I hope everybody's having a good time. And we're going to play about four or five more songs for you today. And Cheap Trick is here.
Yeah!
So afterwards, we're going to add a couple songs to the set. Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Trick it up.
Oh my God. I got to be able to hear myself here, so I got to put these things on.
You can now.
Trick it up.
Right.
Woohoo!
Alright, what are we doing next, guys?
Cheat me.
Rock and roll all night.
Gene and me.
Woo!
All right.
The first ones that I'm doing here are from a record that I did about 3 years ago that everybody is too afraid to release because it's so damn good.
We're on it. We're on it.
They're all freaking scared, man.
Okay, what's her name?
Sam.
I'm not afraid to
That was a really good song.
Hey, Robin. Hey, Robin, guys.
Can you get me out?
He's like stuff on the lyrics of the
song.
That's a June bug. It won't kill you.
Oh, he knows June bugs.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this guy stomped one in front of me. I'm like, no, I'm okay.
From Florida, man. They got roaches that are bigger than your cat.
Here's one I think you got.
The palmettos, man. Right? We call them the lizard
peeps.
This song, I just received a cease and desist. All right.
How are you?
Oh, well.
This is a great song.
I got a good lawyer, man.
Yeah. This song is just dedicated to the process that's going on here. It's called Every Dog Has Its Day.
Yeah!
Woo! Ow! Woo!
now. Let's bring up Cheap Trick. They're here today. Yeah. Show their undying support for your lowly life lead singer. I was tired.
Tired too.
You gotta take
care. Maybe he needs it.
Hey, Rick, here's a Les Paul over here.
There is?
Yep.
Oh.
Les Paul for us.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daxx Nielsen on the drums.
Yeah! Woo!
Tom Peterson on the bass. Yeah! Dick Hertz on guitar. Being that he just played an Elvis song, why don't we play an Elvis song and then we'll do something else? Most of the songs I've written are dogs anyhow, so I inviting us here. You're very welcome. We played last night in Oakland, and our plane was delayed, so we got here at 4 in the morning, and so who wouldn't want to be up here now?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Street tomorrow night called
Hollywood
Bowl.
Bowl,
baby.
I know what I want!
Yay!
Woo!
Thank you, Coach. Hey, Zach,
I'm sorry. Did you have a hand? It's like they whited out where it says Cheap
Trick. Guys, let's hear it one more time for Robin Zander and Cheap Trick. $12 million. That is why we're here to have fun and to raise money for the Riedel and Cody Fund, of course, helping people who cannot help themselves to get treatments for their dogs when they get diagnosed with cancer. Donations, raffle tickets, we can use them all. Yes, we got red-shirted people wearing their $12 million dog march t-shirts. They're red, they've got the